inviting you to an evening of action inside sold-out Amalie Arena. Tonight, Tampa Bay resumes play after the Christmas holiday, hosting Les Habitants.
The Canadiens 9 points behind the Leafs for third in the Atlantic. Here's a shot by Lernout, deflected off Vasilevsky behind him, and he was able to lean back and cover it before it reached the goal line. Hour and 45 minute flight to Raleigh from Montreal. And play the Hurricanes. Didn't have the morning skate. Now they've got the power play here and a tester by Daniel Carr and a terrific stop by Vasilevsky. Pacioretty drives that one over the net. And it comes down to Hudon. Morrow seeing power play time here. And Hudon with a shot. They score! It deflected in with Gallagher right at the side of the net. And the Canadiens connect with a man advantage at 3:40 of the second. 18 seconds to go before the second intermission. It's relayed down the ice by Domestikov. Kucherov wins the race to Isaac. In front. They score! Steven Stamkos! Great hustle play all around. The top line connects to tie it here in the closing seconds of the second period. Palat down a point. He shakes free down the middle. Roars in. Can't get much in the shot. Does get it on goal. Saved by Price. Couldn't control the puck. It's jabbed free behind the net. Now they score! Great point out in front. Finally wins the puck in the scramble and tucks it home. The Lightning. 30 seconds into the third, lead 2-1.
Montreal's had issues at center ice for a very long time, still looking for that magic guy. That's why Drouin, who's more of a winger, is playing center.
The shot off the post. Price with a stop. No goal. The Lightning are going to get the benefit of an additional power play here as the shot by Killorn off the post, waved off by Garrett Rank, who dropped with it. Point to Domestikov flanking Price. Palat's pass deflected. He recovers it. Stamkos scores! Broken play or not, Lightning connect. They're up 3-1. Yurubek gets it under control. Hands it off with 9 seconds. Fed in front, blocked there by Girardi's side of the goal. And the puck comes to Morrow. The Lightning in front 3-1. It's sent off Vasilevsky. Carr the try as the horn sounds. And Andre Vasilevsky, Steven Stamkos, and the Lightning hold off the Canadiens for a 3-1 win. Their 8th consecutive win at home. And the Lightning now 56 points on top in the overall standings, 3-0.
Steven Stamkos, 14 shot attempts and 2 goals. Braden Point with his 7th game-winning goal of the season and a hard-working effort. And Andre Vasilevsky, yet another game with 2 or fewer goals against, 31 saves.